Well, it went as planned. The bike, the wheel slid on, no problem. You can see it's set up with Juicy 5. You can see the array of bolts that are holding the clamp on. But it works. It's true. This is my mock-up disc. It's old. And it's warped. So it's going to rub a little and do the test. But you'll be able to see that it works. I can plant this somewhere where it'll stay. Okay, let's do it. Power. Okay. You can see it's worked. It works. It's not the final disc, but it'll do for now. At least I can touch it and get grease all over it. And there you go. Quick and dirty.